Ground crew personnel of USAC 74th Attack Squadron are stationed in Rio Hato Field, Panama Canal Zone, with an A-17 aircraft in 1939. An H-6K flying boat is in flight, but the date is unknown. The H-6K flying boat is seen flying in an unknown date. Number 115 Squadron RAF's Harrow aircraft are at rest around 1939.